It felt good. That's what I would say. I mean, it felt really good because I haven't been able to do that in a while. So once I finally did it and then like did my little flip board out of it, it felt good getting back up. So it felt real good. It's been great. I mean, I've been picking up on the playbook faster since we're on the field now. So it's been great, and I've been having fun and been able to hit people. Haven't been able to hit a person in a while. So it's been great. I've leaned on George Fant and Alex Lewis. Those are the two guys I've been leaning on the most. George Fant, he tells me technical things I need to fix, technical things I'm doing right, technical things I'm doing wrong. Alex, he tells me the plays, help me with the plays. It's at the point now I'm almost telling him what I got, and he'll be like, yeah. So they've been helping me out a whole lot. I've been hearing it since I've been little. So, I mean, it's nothing new to me. I'm used to it. I embrace it now. So I like hearing that I'm big. I embrace it. My technique got to be good. I'm in the league now. I'm not in college no more, so I know my technique has to be perfect in order for me to win. That's every day, honestly, that's every day. I just look at those guys in awe, and I'm just like, I seen Frank Gore playing while I was growing up, so it's just great to be in the same huddle as him. So it's just amazing having those two guys behind me.